My apologies if I've given offense.
I know how to play a man like Drogo. I give him a queen, and he gives me an army.
I don't want to be his queen. I want to go home.
So do I. I want us both to go home, but they took it from us. So tell me, sweet sister, how do we go home?
I don't know.
We go home with an army. With Khal Drogo's army. I would let his whole tribe fuck you. All 40,000 men and their horses too, if that's what it took.